When Tim Kaine proposed harsh funding cuts for Virginia schools, one Democrat called it a kick in the teeth. Kaine's last budget cut millions from public schools, hitting Northern Virginia hardest. So the next time Kaine boasts,
"We were fiscally responsible while advancing our most important priorities like education."
You know the truth. Kaine's budget cut education. Tim Kaine's plan, education cuts, tax hikes, the wrong priorities for Virginia. Crossroads GPS is responsible for the content of this advertising.